Before preaching to others, he should first practice himself.